It's a fine new day in Edgewater. The cannery hums, streetlights and faces glow. I suppose this means the two of you were able to sort out the matter? The greater good can be difficult to determine. None of us can know the effects of our decision in a year, or 10, or 100. Take comfort in the fact that your choices are always, ultimately, in line with the grand plan. From our own graveyard.
He spends all day digging graves, Vicar. Sir?
Yes, of course. My reaction was unreasonable. I'd need to give it careful consideration before answering. If it does improve the soil, it would seem to be a benefit overall. Once the spark of life is fled, the mortal form is but unanimated matter. We inter for the comfort of the living, not the benefit of the dead. While distasteful, I would judge... Oh, the greater good is to tend to the... Wonder... What the fuck is this? Is this... French? I can't fucking read French! It's a law-forsaken joke is what it is! French! Ha! I was so high and mighty, preaching to the yokels about following the plan, while fighting it at every turn. Overreacting? Do you have any idea how many I've spent my life... I became so desperate, I even got myself assigned to this Please. As if my life... Nothing... But you have a ship. Perhaps I could make myself of use to your crew.
Again.
I won't have any new battle scars.
I don't know anybody who ever came out this far.
Of them.
Been eating nothing but salt
here. I've never actually...
What is it? You want to expand on that? I could do without the mental portrait. You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do. Let me know if I can do something for you. I work in the constable's office now. I'm not allowed. Beats working at the cannery.
Welcome to the Spacer's Choice The office is writing a promotion. Purchase 3 criminal investigations and the 4th one's free.
Friend of mine died. A couple weeks back. Still ain't fast.
We'll get you most.
Thank you.
town's been humming with power. Coming right up.